Danny Santana rehabbing with the Sea Dogs tonight as they continue their series against Reading. In his first at bat, Santana singling to left field. That's going to knock in Cameron Cannon. Sea Dogs had the quick 1-0 lead. Later in the inning, it's Madison Stokes. The diving stoppage short here, but the throw to second's wild. Santana comes in to score. Reading won the game, though, 5-2. Red